With permission from Disney Publishing Worldwide, The Scariest Book Ever by Bob Shea. Boom! This is the scariest book ever, narrated by a ghost who lives near a scary dark forest. The woods are probably crawling with hungry monsters with smelly breath, sharp fangs, and pointy claws. If you want to check them out, go ahead and turn the page. Just don't expect the ghost to join you. He has other things to do, like wash his sheet. And don't tell him about what you find in the woods, either. Okay, you can tell him. No, don't. Nothing good ever comes out of the woods. Wait, did you say cupcakes? Boo! I'm a spooky ghost. Scary, right? Speaking of scary, did you see those dark woods a few pages back? They're probably crawling with hungry monsters with smelly breath, sharp fangs, and pointy claws. I sure can't wait to find out. I hope I don't spill this orange juice on my nice, white... Whoops! Well, would you look at that? I'm so clumsy. Now I have nothing to wear. I guess you'll have to go into the scary dark woods without me. You go check them out, and I'll meet you in a couple of pages. Well, what did you see? A dark hole? Nothing good ever comes out of a dark hole. It's okay. You don't have to go back. You can stay here and help me with the haunted housework. We'll tell spooky stories and clean the bathroom. That's scary, right? Well, what came out of the hole? Something scary, I bet. Snakes made out of bees? A spider in a crappy mood? Broccoli? Wait, what? A bunny? No way. Are you trying to trick me so I go into the woods and get scared? Well, things are plenty scary right here. See? A kitty drinking milk. Maybe it's the kind of kitty that doesn't like hugs. That's scary. Hey, where are you going? Okay, tell me what you just saw. No, don't tell me. Okay, tell me. No, don't. Whimsical woodland creatures? Invitations? To a party? Nice try. What's next? Pumpkin picking in a pumpkin patch? Don't leave. I got us donuts. Spooky donuts. Ooh. I'm not being spooky. I just have a bellyache. So what was it this time? A damp basement full of rats? A mean big kid? The word moist? Pumpkin picking? The thing I said a couple pages ago? Is that the best you can do? Give me a break. Do you think I died yesterday? I'm not falling for that. I'm staying right here. Now see what you did? You scared the cat with your crazy stories. Look at her. She's terrified. Can't you just stay here on this page? You know, to comfort the cat. You're back. Are you okay? I didn't hear any screaming. What did you see? Crafts and cupcakes? Really? I'm starting to think the woods aren't that scary after all. Okay, I guess I could pop by for a minute. You know, to save you from the cupcakes. I mean, the super scary monsters. What was that? Why didn't you warn me? Are you trying to scare me more to death? What now? Costume? Party? Are you sure? Okay, kitty. But you go first. Oh, ha ha ha. Very funny. I wasn't scared. I knew it was you guys the whole time. No one loves a good costume party more than a naked ghost.